am bringing you an interesting video. It's something I talked about back about, I want to say, it was back towards the summer of last year that I talked about this. Because this is back when the NX, when I was talking about the NX and all that. And it's a video I talked about with the NX where I, actually was shortly after the cloud was revealed. Shortly right before cloud was revealed. So, yeah. One of the things I want to chat about is how this recent tweet came out by, let me check the name again for the tweet person. The tweet came out by the user of Dr. Sarkin Toto. And he came out and said Bandai Namco is working with Nintendo on a new Super Smash Bros. Title. And that Super Smash Bros. Title is for the NX. Now, Tennessee doesn't know whether this is a new title, a new number title, or if this is just a re-release of Super Smash Bros. For Wii U and for 3DS. But this is something I talked about a while back, saying, hey, if Nintendo could possibly re-release Super Smash Bros. For the NX. So, I'm thinking we're for sure going to get Super Smash Bros. For the NX. You can't take this tweet with a grain of salt. This is rumor right now. Nothing but rumor. But, I'm hoping we do get Super Smash Bros. For NX. Because I'm really hoping they update the character roster to include almost the returning veterans. All except Snake, because we all know what's going on with Konami and Snake. I'll hopefully we get a lot of returning veterans that couldn't be put in the Wii U and 3DS version, more or less because of the 3DS this limitation. But hopefully we get Ice Climber back, hopefully we get Wolf back, and hopefully we get we get back Pokemon Trainer and a few other people back. Because this would be a great way to make the roster really full and really bring out the full roster instead of the roster you already have. I mean, the roster you already have is pretty solid, but this is a way to complete the roster and give us characters that couldn't be done on the Wii U and 3DS version, as well as we could get stuff for this game that otherwise couldn't be done in the Wii U and 3DS version. Do I dare say 8-player Smash Online? Man, it's a dream. But 8-player Smash Online, it's a dream it could happen with the NX. So, yeah, that's just my thoughts on this whole Super Smash Bros. Rumor come out for NX. This is my thoughts. Get hype, people, if it does. Just keep it here to Uncle Child's Let's Play for more of your latest news on Super Smash Bros., Wii U and 3DS and the NX and all that. And until next time, people, God bless, take care. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to my channel. It really got me out a bunch. Peace out.